As you can see, you get to accumulate a lot of stuff since January. That's when I arrived here. New board, helmets, jackets, winter clothes, less winter clothes, because just a whole lot of stuff. My journey starts to California. I am really excited and I can't wait because I love riding in spring and I love riding there. So it's gonna be sick. Alright, so stoked that I made it to Utah. I decided to break up the trip in two sections from Colorado to California and stop kind of halfway in Utah. Stay with my friends.
And she's a professional snowboarder. Show some respect.
Right?
She gave me two.
This is for the headsets, live in the mix. My people in the front, oh, carbon and spin. Batters in the box.
Made it to Mammoth. This place is dope. The weather is sick. The snow is slushy. The setup is awesome. We're gonna be trying all sorts of tricks and. Yeah, first day here, I just went for a cruise and tomorrow the camp starts, so I'm super excited. It's gonna be a great week. Woo! Woo. This is basically like surfing. Like, not that I can surf, but I'm sure it's safe. Woo! Our rhymes in the bus, I keep suffering. Fuck the lines of the dust, you keep sniffing. That shit is for the punk hoes, this shit is for my bros. My people in the front row. Alright, made it to Mammoth. Back into business, first day of the camp. Reunited with my coach, so gotta get back to work.
Time to put in the hard work into the soft bag.
Springtime. Crazy good conditions, the snow's soft, the pipe's awesome, there is airbags for us to practice all sorts of things, and it's gonna be awesome! Yeah!
People don't complain if suffers in here, and you win the front row or covenant beer, and club bonus don't say the place is wrecked as your fault. If the roof is on fire, it's an electrical fault. Man, a vegetable bowl, winner, bring a love life. Friday night, 40 in my hoodie, I can hard up. Get live on the brakes, I'll pace one. Lads, if you're heading to the bar, grab your mates one. Ladies, come chill, come rock with me, honey. I got like half a meal with Monopoly money. There's no stopping me, honey.
Burger in Mammoth.
Cute drop.
Alright, here at the chairlift with the girls, here's Taylor and Janice.
Hello.
We are wrapping up a sick week of training. We are camping because this is a training camp.
Yeah.
And we're feeling it. We're having lots of fun. The weather's been amazing. A bit gusty today, but we are taking advantage of the gust, getting some big airs, big spins, and making it happen. This is sick. We love spring riding. It's like summer. It's tropical. We're getting a tan, a little bit, like a half like a half face tan. How's your tan?
I think it's doing pretty good.
How about you?
Fantastic. Wonderful tan.
Hey, there's nothing better than riding half pipe and then laying out at the pool and just soaking up the sun.
It's warm right now. It's good enough.
There's no wind.
All right, Coral, you ready for your cannonball right now?
I always get a cannonball ready.
Do the honors.
My turn. Getting out of my hair wet. Decided to hit the skate park here in Mammoth with my friend Janice. And you know what? We might not be very good at it, but we definitely have fun. Yay! First day here for the Red Bull Recharge, full spring conditions. There is transition jumps, rails, and it's super fun. Check it out. Time, cause ain't no amount of dancing finna break the bondage. We go to war and transcend space and time. When every record ain't a record, just a shake behind. You know the stakes is high. We in the face of drama. The thanks for the sweet job. The problem is like a game of roulette. The battle sick. They only wanna see us occupying a coffin. Mothers crying too often from they lost child leaving. I'm trying to get over, get under, get even. Get inside, getting dumb, getting greedy. We got to get it right, it's not about to be easy. Come on, let's pull your goggles up, it's about to get greedy. So long as we can still speak freely, the pages of my life are making hard to read me. I know my people hearing me holler if y'all need this word. We fight, barbary guns inside of the phone. You might think that it's a will of all time, and I think you would. Alright, so guys, I'm out of here. Last day riding in Mammoth. It's been incredible session, actually. A couple of very amazing weeks. Super good conditions. We had all the spring good. The slash, confidence, the vibe. Everything was here and we made the most of it. Now it's time to head over to Switzerland for another training session. This time it's gonna be a little less springy, but looks like it's gonna be sick. Anyways, see you on the flip.